The man who won wars with chess, Turkish ruler Timur was not only a warrior, but also a master of chess. Under his leadership, he used chess to develop war strategies and defeat his opponents. Timur's mastery of chess became a tool that shaped his military tactics and led him to victories. His proficiency in chess reflects his intelligence and strategic brilliance on the battlefield. Timur's story, filled with chess, offers an extraordinary blend of warfare and strategy.